Welcome to How to Yu-Gi-Oh!
Anime. Rush Duels. Yuga Ohdo versus Gavin Sogetsu.
Set that monster.
Yes, sir.
No monster popped up.
When a monster's set, its identity is a secret until it's attacked.
Next, set my two middle cards.
It's my turn. I draw. Here goes. I'm summoning three monsters at once. Dark Sorcerer, Fire Golem, and Whispering Fairy. All right, Dark Sorcerer, attack. Let's find out what monster he set. 1,400 defense points? That's less than Dark Sorcerer's 1,500 attack points! Your turtle's toast!
Since it was in defense position, the president takes no damage.
Facts.
He has nothing left to defend with.
That's right! Fire Golem, attack Gavin directly!
It's not over yet! Whispering Fairy, attack!
Very well, then. Draw for me. Set the two monsters on the right.
Yes, sir.
I can use the two monsters on my field to tribute summon Yami Ruler, which will certainly guarantee a win. Come forth! Yami Ruler, the Dark Duelayer! Activate my spell card, Bonded Vowing. It switches Yami Ruler to defense position, and I get to draw a card.
What?
I now summon Binding Chain. Then I'll use it to tribute summon Urushima the Hermit. I activate the spell card, Shield and Sword.
It is.
Urushima the Hermit, attack Fire Golem! That's one monster down. Then my Yami Ruler will take down another! Attack Dark Sorcerer! Samurai Slash!
Check this out. You know, when I said Seven's Road was my key to a comeback, I didn't say which one. I tribute summon level 6, Seven's Road Witch!
I activate my trap card, Scroll of Salutation!
I discard a card to activate my witch's effect. She lets me special summon a level 7 or higher dark attribute spellcaster from my hand.
Can it be?
You better believe it, Prez! Seven Sorcery! A wall! A mountain! Not even a planet can block my way! Nothing will stop my road to victory! Let's go! Seven's Road Magician!
That's him.
I send the top card in my deck to the graveyard so that I can activate Seven's Road Magician's effect. Go, Elemental Road! For every different attribute that's in my graveyard, my magician gains 300 attack points.
Calculating? 3,600 attack points!
Okay, Seven's Road Magician, destroy Yami Roller! Seven's Magic Attack! Now, the road to victory is wide open! Seven's Road Witch! Seven's Slinger!
Mr. Prince!
we come to the end of this video. So, as I like to say, you are one step closer to becoming a Yu-Gi-Oh! Master. My fate, right, is in your hands.